Well, you look on a calendar and you'll see that today is Boxing Day, celebrated in some countries. And although the holiday is referencing holiday gifts or Christmas boxes, the Valley Today's Maddie Gelseth has been learning a few defensive moves with the sport of boxing. And Maddie, how's it going for you this morning?
Jordan, we've been learning a lot all morning. I've been active. It's a lot of fun, actually. So tell me, let's just go over kind of what you taught me throughout the morning.
Absolutely. With boxing or kickboxing or any type of mixed martial art, the key is to make sure that you're understanding the details, right? So the fundamentals. So you have to build the foundation before you can build the house. So that I think that's the key thing, is sometimes with fitness, people dive in without understanding the safety techniques that need to go with them. So we are offering a variety of different programs starting in January. So we have beginner kickboxing. We also have a fight camp, a six-week fight camp. Like I said, we're going through nutrition, we're going through customized programming, and then also individual and group training that will be incorporated into that six-week program. So MPX is going mobile. I am taking all of my personal training into Core Fitness in Fargo and teaching specialty programs, kids kickboxing as well. And then too, I'll be teaching specialty programs at Quartz Plus. So if you want more information on how to find our programs or how to sign up, you can go to our Facebook page, MPX Fitness Fargo.
Okay, yeah, and I know for a fact I'm gonna be checking out all these, and especially because it's a heart rate, your heart rate gets up. It's just something fun to do.
Absolutely, it's great cardio. It's great for muscle strength too, a different type. And then another program too that we'll be offering in January is women's self-defense. So that's something that we'll continue to offer. And if you're a corporate business and you want to add that into a team building, you can also contact us for that.
Okay, so like she said, check out her social media and her website just for these specialty classes. It's going to be a lot of fun.
All right, Maddie Gelseth reporting live for us this morning. Thank you very much.